his set earlier was pretty nice. What up? Doing a commentation here.
How does traditionally ship in the league go? Normally Cure wins, that's right.
That was good. I think it just spins up into the back air right there. What is going to do the second attack? No. Just try to challenge him and throw it. You never really do that in life. Rosie brought it right from the way back.
It's the power of his will.
That's pretty good, actually. Just hovering up right. Right as Sonic were to jump, like if Sonic were to jump, and just really need to pick him up. Yeah. So just right into the space spot. And he can't grab him. It's like he just hovers over that space too. Oh, almost hit the down air. Kind of proud of him, but George made good use of his shield. Oh, misses the edge guard. Now he's counter edge guarding. Tries to use the tournament winner. And. Ooh! Catches him.
Not enough, though.
Oh, I think that might be it. Almost. Oh, no grab. No grabs from either player. And that's it. Down tilt, up air, dang. Because that had a lot of kills this set. Yeah. Wow, quick percentage right there. Oh, and it keeps on going.
Too easy!
Going through with the backer just denying that face.
What is that skill? Oh my god.
I think it's supposed to be Ken from Street Fighter 5.
Okay.
Or like Gold Sonic.
Three!
Because he has like the black skin with the red design.
too easy.
It's a cat looking really dominant.
I wonder what needs to change.
Fallon and Warrior.
I guess he has to cross him up a little bit more, and then maybe he has to try to corner him. Because I think there'll be moments where Jafus will just, you know, go in hard, and then there'll be moments where he just dash dances. So yeah, he has to kind of pick and do something. And right now, I don't think he's doing anything. He's just kind of getting hit. So maybe he'll throw out some early spacing attacks, feed back with them or something. And Chelsea just has to crowd Peach. She doesn't move fast, so he'll just do whatever once he counts the dash dance in front of her. The worst he'll get.
We're getting the switcher.
0-7.
I mean, we're going to game four. Like, clutch is down to map. They both were like, oh my goodness.
The pressure was working, but at some point, he just said, you know, stop, and then he caught him once. It was a really, really high risk, high reward situation right there with down smash.
not gonna go. And now that means that Pure needs to make the 3-0 comeback.
Yep.
We're going to Smash.
3, 2, 1, go!
Spring. Oh,
God.